baby was a secret superhero in Roblox Brookhaven. Now, we were expecting a beautiful baby boy, but our baby was born with superpowers. I had to try and stop the evil pumpkin. We realized that he was not a normal boy. Hit subscribe, Psycho Calixo. Now, enjoy the video. Woohoo! Sicko mode! My baby! My baby! My baby!
Wait, why is that baby wearing a costume?
Yeah, why are you wearing that stupid costume for, dum-dum? Get a load of this guy!
These guys are weird!
Yes, yes, spaghetti sauce. Anyways, now my wife has had our baby. Could we please get out of here? I got all fancy.
Cucamarimbos!
Wow, he's speaking my language. Chef's kiss.
I think we need to run some tests first.
Yeah, well, I think this giraffe needs to run something first.
Wait, what?
You just run. Yeah! That's what you get, dum-dum. Now, let's get my baby the heck out of here. This right.
Wifey, don't you think you should be coming with us now?
We have to take our kid back to our house. That's the only way he's gonna know that we are his real parents.
Sir?
No, no, we don't have time.
Mama is a giraffe. Ooh, ball.
Wait, baby, be careful. There's a car coming.
Wait, what the heck?
That tickled.
How did my baby just stop that car? And
when did he learn to speak?
He's 1 day old. And did he really just lay another pumpkin? Okay, guys, I think we should leave.
This right.
If the police take one look at this guy, they're gonna know that something is sus. This right, don't just stand there. Grab the pumpkin child. His brain is all gooey and stuff. And it looks like the hospital staff have already noticed. Quack. Grab him, dum-dum! Now, let's get the heck out of here! Yes, yes! What do you mean I look stupid? My grandma said I look cute! Plus, I feel a snug like a bug in a rug!
Take off the giraffe costume! This is serious!
Nah, fine! I was just in a bit of a goofy mood! Anyways, what do you mean serious? We're not getting a divorce, are we?
Frog splash!
Wow, nice move. Go get it, I guess.
You didn't see what happened earlier?
Actually, yes, I did. Our son somehow stopped that car. Maybe he's the devil. Or maybe it was just a rock in the road. Don't worry about it. Either way, he's perfectly fine.
He's not fine. How many babies do you know that can talk?
Oh, he just is as dead as brain. Don't worry about it. In fact, come with me and I'll show you. You're overthinking things, Maisie. That's right. If we just come up here, like I said, he's completely fine. 1 second thoughts. Get the heck out of here, Maisie. What the heck is that? That is not a child.
He's mad.
You're right. What if he's an alien? Or something extraterrestrial? Got all fancy.
Okay, we need to talk to him.
Yes, yes, you're right. We need to get inside of that little pickle of his. We just need to figure out who needs to do it. Why are you giving me those eyes?
He's your son.
What the heck? But he's your son too. Oh, you know what? Fine. I'll sacrifice myself to this spinning egghead.
Ole.
Yes, yes. Ole, alien creature. Is everything okay with you? But you're just a little different than other babies. You know, you don't do baby things like butt milks and bath time.
Bath time?
Wait, what the heck? Wait, what the heck? Now listen here, bud. I didn't mean to upset you.
Me egg bath time!
Oh, wait, bud. It's not what it looks like. My babushka! This kid is crazy! Ah! I told you! He just used the laser eyes! Tried to melt my brain!
Wait a minute! Do you think, son could be a superhero?
Wait, what? Have you lost your mind? He's indestructible! He got hit by a car! And now he's shooting laser eyes! And you think that he is a superhero? Huh? That makes a lot of sense! Uh-oh. Now he's doing some weird arm movements.
Me hungry!
Maybe you would like some of these? Spicy chips?
Sure!
Yes, yes! They're my favorite! Just make sure you eat them slowly! Huh? Wow, this baby is crazy. Wait a minute. If he's a superhero, doesn't that mean he should be super strong?
You would think so!
Hmm, well, if that's the case, maybe we should take him over the road and have him try and lift Sippy's giant truck! Oh, yes, ladies and gentlemen, please follow me, Maisie and baby who...
we haven't even given a name to yet. This side, and let's get him to try and lift. Oh, shippy boys! Truck! baby! Baby, where are you? I kinda need you, bud. This side, here he comes. Ow! Whoa, that was a nice spicy backflip, bud. Anyways, baby, you see this big broom? I need you to lift it.
Say yes, sir!
Oh, jeez. It goes nothing, guys. Lift it! Do it now! Oh, watch out, Maisie! Whoa, that was a close call. Here he is. We better go before Sippy finds out his truck's been moved. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. That's right, guys. My son is a secret superhero. But listen, Maisie, we have to be careful. If the CIA find out about this, they'll take him in for experiments. He truly is a wonderful kid. Wait, what is this? Huh?
Breaking news! An evil giant pumpkin, calling himself the Pump King, is taking over Brookhaven right now. It is said that the army and military have both tried stopping him without any success. We are heading over to our live reporter right now to the scene.
Thanks, Jane! Huh?
Oh my goodness, Maisie, did you hear that? It looks like this is the end of Roblox Brookhaven. That's right.
Oh!
That's right. We gotta pack our bags, Maisie. Pack our bags, put them in the car, and leave. I'll stop packing the bags. You grab our new son, and let's get the heck out of here. Uh-oh. Maisie, where is our new son? Uh-oh. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Pineapple really doesn't taste too bad on pizza.
I think that our son is going to try and take down the pumpkin. Maisie, why do you always think about food? Think of the spice! Mwah! No, Maisie, let's go save our son! This side, sickle mode! And now, let's go save him before, ladies and gentlemen, it is too late. That's right, come on, Maisie! We don't have time to do silly backflips and stuff! We need to save our child! And ladies and gentlemen, not only do I not know where he is, I also don't know where this crazy pumpkin guy is. Guys, I think that might be him! Wait. Did he just throw something at them?
Huh?
Oh! What the heck? He just exploded all the police and the army? And now he's looking at me and walking slowly towards me. Well, that must make a good first impression. Oh, spicy chips. Howdy.
Boom!
Ah! Oh, I'm not scared, Maisie. I thought I saw a spider. Why is he putting his arms up and spawning in fire on the ground?
Any final words?
Goo goo gaga!
What the heck is that?
Oh, he's my son! You better not hurt him!
Oh, a little boo-boo baby!
Bud, I wouldn't say this to him. He gets a little mad.
Shouldn't you be drinking a bub boy?
Uh-oh!
Yes, I tried to warn him!
Gah!
How about a bubble bath with a baby ducky?
Oh, jeez. You're in danger.
My dad, cover your eyes!
Uh-oh, I don't think we should look. Oh, what is that sound? It sounds really bad, whatever it is. Cover your eyes, dum-dum! Wait, what? You won the fight, but I thought...
I'm officially a black belt!
Yes, I'm officially terrified. You know what? I think the smartest thing for us to do right now is probably get the heck out of here. That's right, if the army or police know our baby is a freak, we're going to jail. So, little baby, I'm gonna take... Wait, what is this?
Free food!
Wait, what? Did you just eat his face?
Don't eat!
Anyways, let me pick up the baby. Oh, this is not the baby. You know what? I'm gonna just leave you in here, bud. And I think I'm gonna grab my son. That's right, baby! Now, let's get the heck out of here! I've had enough of all this spooky stuff! Yes, the big top. And now, let's go home and eat some pumpkin soup and spicy chips. But yes, guys! That is going to be it from me today! If you guys enjoyed this video, please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there is two videos on the screen right now. This one is a really creepy superhero, and this is the pumpkin. Again, guys, thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Remember, spicy never dies!